see what I'm doing, people? You see these bitcoins? You see this gray rug? My little anklets in my feet. I told them they're going to be bowing. And your gray state is over. Now, let me get with my video now, people. Let's see. I think it's 3:30 and it's August. So accept my humble Darshan, you people. See this? You don't play games with this, people. They played games and it's over for them. So Pitrs, Pitajis, Manus, fathers of our great ancient Vedic culture, accept my humble pranams, because the information I am about to disclose to you people, you're not going to hear it, and you're not going to understand it, but it's time now for them to know the truth concerning Christ, concerning Krishna, concerning Lord Rama, and they are finished. I had a video I did concerning mystic Christ, and I told you and explained in the video that Christ was part of a Noth order, okay? He's part of the Noth. And I also did a video called The Naked Truth. I'm going to explain to you what is taking place now, because you all have really been living a lot of lies, all right? You've not been living the truth. You do not understand our Vedic culture, and you have disrespected. You've disrespected my husband by doing this to him. That's right, man-eaters, and I'm going to explain to you about this situation here, so that you know that these people that have tried to steal our culture and steal our history, you won't be existing anymore unless you open up your heart and your mind to receive the truth. So welcome my return and my darshan that I'm giving you right now. What I want to explain to you people, there is skies upon skies. Worlds upon worlds. And I made that video, Mayor, the 64 Mayors. I don't think you people would have understand that point. But the Tirthankaras, okay? The 24 elders are the fathers. That their Tirthankaras are also the Bhairavas in the cosmos. They're the fathers, the naked fathers of the Tirthankaras and the Bhairavas. And when you're playing games here in hell, this region, God can also be the baddest demon. Remember I told you? He's going to turn himself into the big fat demon to get rid of the demons and the Rakshasas that have done this. When Christ Jesus stated about his 12 disciples, I told you, were all him. Those were all his aspects, and that would be 13. What I think they were trying to do here, because they know about the planets, and this is another thing I want to explain to you people. The Orientals, they have their own calendar. These Jewish Talmud people have their own calendar. India has its own calendar, okay? So they're are races of beings that have their own calendar that they do things by. But they're not the actual, India is actually the progenitor of all this, Lord Hari, okay? So when the 12th planet that they found was Pluto, I guess they're looking for a 13th planet to name, and then whatever. Well, that's been foiled and busted. And I'm going to explain to you about Christ now. He's returned. And they have this AI system or whatever they're trying to use to, because the 12 planets would also have been associated with his manifestation, because he was also a saint, but he was also a Pitr. He's from the Tirthankaras, okay? And some of him did get seized through a matrix, and Krishna has defied this. Y'all thought y'all were going to get away with this with me and Krishna? See these pearls? He says everything rests upon him, but it also rests upon Matadi, the Adipara Shakti. Now, the holy angels, I want to give you praise and thanks too, because y'all were also affected by this harp weapon, or some of these weather systems that were put in place. That's why they have the saying, angels don't play this harp. Well, we are definitely in a hell type, purgatory type situation here, but that's why we have the Bhairavas. That's why we have the Tirthankaras, okay, and the Pitrs. And they have perfected something so beautiful just now. My understanding and revelations has been opened up to some very deep wisdom here. They guard the areas, the north, south, northeast, southwest. All these areas are guarded by the Bhairavas, the fathers. They are the naked fathers, the Tirthankaras. And when Jesus had his disciples, or all those, it could be symbolic, but in a way I don't think it's symbolic. I think those were aspects of him, and what he tried to do was perform by eating the wine and eating the bread. He said, this bread means my flesh, and this wine means my blood. What he was doing was a form of a Mithunia, okay? Because he had found himself as on his mission, attacked by these weather weapons or whatever these weapons were, and he belonged to a Kula, a North order. For him to preserve his, to try and to escape what these beings were trying to do, he performed a Mithunia with the eating of the bread, the wine, and the fish. Okay, you don't understand what that means. It's sort of like twilight language that these orders do. And the Freemasons, or the Masons, or however these beings are, they thought they were going to get away with bringing forth a false kingdom or a false whatever, and they're not going to get away with that, because I've died several times, literally, in other timelines, and I've already given Darshan in India, so India knows I'm legit. Giving Darshan is making a manifestation of yourself through, they tell you not to worship stone and statues and all of this, which the stone is alive, the rocks are alive, everything's alive. See what's on my forehead? It's a symbol of water. And they did go into districts. They did do some damage, and these secret cults are finished with. They're over. I'm going to make sure they are, because you don't rape someone's mate. Now, the Mithunia that's being performed now is between the real. There's only two twins. The concept of twin souls is only for mother and father, the actual original mother and father of this cosmos. And that's called a yabyum, Now, these false beings, they could try to do that, but they're not going to get any progress. I've already seen my mate. Y'all were trying to abuse the God code, which was me. And you did. But I also know the other aspects of me. I know that my Yor is an aspect. And I know that we have the keys to heaven and hell that y'all tried to steal. That's right, Nephilim. Y'all tried to steal those keys to heaven and hell, and we have the keys now because we are in hell and we rule in hell too. We're going to rule hell. We're going to rule our heavens, our cosmos. We've had enough. We've given you people. We've given you beings your 15 minutes of fame. We've given you you had an opportunity. You created a matrix, which the matrix was created because of what you did to the man on the cross. To preserve certain areas because you knew you had been caused major destruction. And we've been playing around in hell. And we can transform all this if we want. Shiva is not about to be blamed for some nuclear war. Because Christ is also the Prince of Peace. He can make war cease from one extremity of the heavens to the next. And that's what's happening. Not only is Christ is just a title. Nahushua. That's the father. That's a father. Pitr, okay? But Rama is the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. And I've taken this on with this technology, and they know probably I could withstand all this and have withstand all this. And I've reached my higher self. Jai Matadi. Jai Adi Pirashakti. I'm not going to delve any more information for a while. But those who have a deep ancient understanding will know where I'm coming from with this Mithuna. Between the actual original mother and father of the cosmos. In the Mithuna, that was Christ was trying to perfect, because our culture is not really about eating. He was traveling the razor edge, which meant that's why we have these kulas and these north orders. The razor edge is when you find yourself off the wrong your path of devotion. You have to do the opposite thing to gain back your service. And that's where Christ came in. And that's how y'all have gotten all this twisted up in the Bible. But we have, we're about to close this up. This is about to be the real actual truth being, the real actual truth of Dharma. And these lineages and all this is about to be expounded upon, okay? In a way where you, if you have the ears to hear and the eyes to see. Because, yeah, we got man-eaters here. People that have been eating people and eating babies and everything else. And the ancient sages knew this. Long ago this was going on. And I think when Mayor did what he did, he was showing me they really did eat him. Cannibalized him. And I've been shown some very deep things about myself, that I was killed and woke up underneath a sheet. Just opened my eyes with sheet twice. This has happened. So yes, y'all have tried to abuse the God code. And I'm sure India over there knows I've given them Darshan from a statue already. Okay? It's layers upon layers. Seven dimensions y'all are working in down here. And we're about to seize these dimensions and seize this technology that bends time and everything else. Because you think that the machine and those 10 kings that haven't received the kingdom yet did come from Ravan's 10 faces. They came from a Seva Sadhana ritual. And I'm, any Seva Sadhana ritual right now that's been done on my bones or my skull or anything of my ancestors, I'm about to annul it. You will not continue to have power. You Masons or Freemasons or you Malton Knights or you Rosicrucians or you Templar Knights or you whoever, you're not. You're about to find out the truth of what you are, and if you can't handle that truth, you will be eliminated. Because we have our Bhairavas. We have 64 Bhairavas. They come from the 24 elders. Okay? They're in Kapas. The naked truth is about to eliminate you.